Welcome to another episode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the Fog Crawler. Today we're coming to you from Solar Town. We're about 2.5 miles north of Madras.
We're here today teardrop camping. We've been outdoor cooking all weekend, roasted coffee, making beans, bacon, and having a great time doing all the different activities that they have here. It's about an hour and a half away till the eclipse happens, so we're down here just to tell you, hope you enjoy this experience that we put together for you.
Totality. Waited all my life for this. Wow. This is incredible. You can see stars. This is our friend Mark.
Oh.
And he's been trying our food. Let's see what he thinks of Fog Crawler's clam chowder.
Well, it's sure not a canned.
No.
This is delicious. The butter is so flavorful. Plenty of stock. All the flavors come through. And you know what? It, in its own way, reminds me of the coffee I had. Because the coffee roasted brought through flavors that I guarantee you, probably 95% plus of coffee drinkers never taste them.
Yep.
It is absolutely delicious.
Yeah, they can find that on our cast iron roasted coffee video.
Oh, this is terrific.
All right.
Dean, oh, this is really delicious.
Thank you, Mark.
You're welcome. And enjoy, everyone. Try it.
It's all about eating good in the great cosmos.